How about you?
It's family.
So today guys, gagawa tayo ng pancit guisado. So ito yung ingredients natin. Bell pepper, beans, cabbage, carrots, onion, garlic, celery, chorizo, pork, and chicken, and ating chicken liver. Naglagay tayo ng olive oil, and then now yung pork. You're right, my love. We slowly, we turn it down. Our heat is too hot for you. So pork, lutuin muna natin yung pork.
Mom, you put it on my face!
Ayan yung chef natin, Chef Alana. Look, Alana! And then next, can you get all the onion out?
This one?
Yeah, onion.
Oops.
Garlic.
Oh!
Alright, that's enough.
Yes!
Mix. Now, next, yung liver natin.
I don't press it?
Yeah, don't press it.
Don't keep an eye on me, Mom. I'm okay.
So habang nagluluto, kailangan mong pisa-pisain yung atay, ganyan, para maluto.
Okay, can I do it now?
Okay, my love. Pisa-pisain para yung lasa niya. So after 10 minutes, luto na yung chicken liver. Nag-add ako ng oil kasi nag-dry siya. So you add oil after 10 minutes. Tapos, ilagay natin yung chorizo. And then, chicken. And then, i-add natin yung celery habang nagluluto yung chicken at saka chorizo natin. Now, maglagay tayo ng oyster sauce.
So, is that oyster sauce?
Yeah, up a little bit, up. Like that. So after,
Mom, it looks a little blendy because it's smoky.
So after 15 minutes na maluto na yung chicken, yung chorizo, yung pork, yung liver, lagyan natin ng oyster sauce, 3 tablespoons. Matagal maluto yung ano guys, yung liver, tsaka yung ano. Three tablespoon, mix. Mix. Ayan, na-mix na natin yung oyster sauce. And then, mga 5 minutes. And then, ilagay na natin yung mga gulay. So now, ilagay natin yung carrots at saka beans.
Wow! This is awesome!
Thank you. ito yung natin nilagay yung beans at saka carrot. Next is yung cabbage natin at saka bell pepper natin. Mix-mix lang natin. After 5 minutes, luto na yung mga vegetables. So, i-transfer na natin dito para lutuin na natin yung noodles. We're gonna cook the noodles after this one. So, ito na yung luto na. And dito, maglagay tayo ng tubig. 3 cups ng water. Tablespoon ng oyster sauce. And 1 chicken cubes.
To my car. Excuse me, everybody. Hey, that's not fair.
1 chicken cubes. You can use kahit anong noodles gusto niyo. You can use whatever noodles you want. But ito yung noodles na gagamitin ko. Kaya lang isa na lang natira. Naubusan kami. So, gagamit ako ng egg noodles para madagdagan siya. So, you can use egg noodles, rice noodles, whatever you like. Yung noodles, i-add natin yung mga sars, yung ano natin kanina. Ayan, and then mix-mix na lang natin. Ang sarap, promise.